Snipper here.
My uncle and I completed the Tale of the Dragon before breakfast. The restaurant at Dill's Gap was not open. Maybe they are for peak season, but not for us. I considered riding the dragon again, but I was getting hungry, and the thought of seeing my mom sooner kept me from going backwards. Besides, the very wet dragon isn't as appealing as dry pavement. I love dry pavement. Favorite restaurants is Cracker Barrel. I chose this restaurant on our journey on Highway 129 because it was on the way and I knew the food would be good.
Slipper here. Yeah, I'm alright. Wow.
This get-off was caused by wet, uneven pavement. There were peaks in the road that were difficult to see. The bike and I were unharmed.
Huh. Well, uneven. Must be what it was. Hey, morning. Yeah, this uneven part here is slippery. I'm okay. Thanks. See, it just hit there. Scraped that pretty good, though. Nope, that's been there. Yeah, that's a dump. That's a get off.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. This is Redbeard. Until my next adventure, see you on the road.